forget your key at home?
That's far enough!
Help me! He's crazy!
I am not just going to be discarded and tossed to the wolves! I'm the mayor, goddammit!
Mayor McDonough, I can help you, but not when you're holding a hostage. Let her go.
Oh! All right!
She can go.
Now, I'll tell you what's going to happen next. I'm walking out of this city, unharmed, with my dignity intact.
You're not getting off the hook that easy, McDonough. You have to answer for what you've done.
I'm either walking out of the city a free man, or I'm killing as many of you disgusting, filthy savages as I can.
What are you gonna do then, McDonough?
I can't go back to the Institute. I can't stay here, but I'm a man of resourcefulness. I'll make my way. Just let me go. Hasn't there been enough bloodshed? Think about poor Mr. Sullivan.
You're gonna stand trial, and these people are gonna have justice.
Lord knows you've got plenty to answer for.
Trial? Please. You know how these people feel about synths. I won't be stuck in a prison while they gloat.
He's dead. I can't say McDonough didn't deserve worse, but... without a mayor, the city council will be next in line to pick up the pieces. Let's hope they do a better job. I don't know when people are going to be ready for another mayoral election. Not going to be soon, that's for sure. But at least now Diamond City will finally have the truth.